at FedEx Field with the Washington Redskins are hoping to rebound from a 7-9 season last year and being third in the NFC. New Redskins starting quarterback Alex Smith is going up against the Philadelphia Eagles and Carson Wentz to show that they are the best team in the NFC East. This is Leo Delianos with ESPN.